Hi, in front of me is iPhone 15 Pro Max, and today I would like to show you how you can manage auto-rotation. Begin by going into Tab menu. In order to do that, swipe down from the top right corner of your screen. Now, by clicking on this icon with a white padlock, you can disable auto-rotation. If you wish to switch it back on, click on the same icon, now with a red padlock. Thanks so much for watching! If you enjoyed this video, don't forget to leave a like, comment, and subscribe! Bye!